The chief of the World Health Organization is in quarantine after he was in contact with someone who had tested positive for COVID-19. Tedros Adhanom Ghebreyesus tweeted late on Sunday saying that he was feeling well and is not showing any symptoms. He will self-quarantine over the coming days in line with WHO protocols and work from home.